worries.
Have a look at the size of these two croissants. One's chocolate, one's not, one's just a normal croissant. But that's not bad. The two croissants there were just under €4, and I'm pretty sure they're freshly baked in store. So hopefully they taste as good as they look. Okay, I'm gonna give the smaller one a try because I think the smaller one's gonna be the chocolate one. So let's see how good these really are. Oh wow, that is fantastic. Absolutely fantastic croissant.